Good evening, and thanks for joining us tonight. I'm Tori Ryden.
And I'm John Camp. The rapidly rising price of gas is hitting all of us hard, from families to entire communities. Many folks are struggling just to make ends meet.
Here's a look at the average prices just today here in Maine. The average price for a gallon of regular gas is $3.11. And the average price for a gallon of diesel fuel is $3.44.
So, with winter plowing season on the way, how are towns and cities dealing with skyrocketing prices in already tight budgets?
News 8's Will Lewis has more with our top story tonight. Will?
In Portland, the public works manager tells me, given the current prices, the city will be $200,000 over budget this year. And the city has contracts with companies for all types of fuel to keep costs down. One thing all directors say is they want to make sure all taxpayers get the service they deserve, no matter the cost. When the workday is done in Auburn, the last task is to fill up the tank. And these days, it's costing a lot more.
Everything we do is very fuel intensive. We plow snow in the winter. Every year we budget about 100,000 gallons of diesel fuel. So the price of fuel certainly affects the work that we do.
The city does get a break by not having to pay taxes on the fuel. But even with the nearly a dollar price break, it still brings the diesel price tag to $250,000 per year. That's why nearly half of the trucks are in the garage and not on the street. Managers are also limiting how many workers are out on jobs, and they are reviewing routes to make sure no one is wasting gas. But rest assured, everyone is getting the service their tax dollars pay for.
What we try not to do is cut services, because people expect and deserve the services we provide. So we don't usually cut services back like that. We find other ways to conserve.
And with the department keeping close watch on the gallons going in the tank, the move is making taxpayers happy.
If they can do it on less trucks, they should be, and save the money. I mean, fuel is insane.
If they conserve gas, you know, the price of gas maybe will go down if we don't use so much of it.
Some of the other things cities are doing to keep costs down is making sure each car and truck get proper maintenance. Many also tell me that they tell drivers in weekly meetings to watch fuel efficiency in their vehicles. And in Portland's case, they are using biodiesel fuel in many trucks to help with the cost. In the Portland newsroom, Will Lewis, News 8 WMTW.